Hello, team. I'm Brigadier General Jeff Pennington, commander of 4th Air Force, here with my teammate, my wingman, Chief Cynthia Villa. Hey, we're excited to just drop you a note here as the holiday seasons approach to let you know we're thinking about you and that there's things on our mind that we want to share with you as you roll into this holiday season. You know, we have airmen out there serving around the world and also doing training. So a lot of things come into mind during the holiday season. So the Chief and I just had a couple notes to share with you. So Chief, I'll turn it over to you.
Thank you for the opportunity, sir. There is no doubt, sir, we are truly blessed to be able to serve amazing airmen throughout our NAF. Recently, we've had the opportunity to get out on a couple wing visits. There's a pandemic going on, and we have been very cautious when we get out there and connecting with our teammates, hearing from our leaders, from our airmen that are out there making things happen, making mission happen. Again, we couldn't be prouder to serve in our NAF and serving the airmen that we do. Many of them have recently gone out for deployment. Many of them have returned from deployment, not necessarily returned on time.
And way late in some occasions.
Exactly, sir. So we are so grateful for their flexibility, their understanding that we're doing the best that we can to get them back to their families as soon as possible. Speaking of family, sir, did you want to expand on how grateful we are for families?
Yeah, well, first I'll start with our 4th Air Force family. And for everybody watching this, I want to tell you how much I love you and appreciate you. And I love you because you sacrifice. I love because you give up time with your families, whether it's birthdays, special occasions, anniversaries. You sacrifice those to serve. And those are important times. Creating memories with families are so important. And around the holidays, sometimes there are folks that it brings up memories that aren't as pleasant. You know, maybe this is the first time holiday with the loss of a loved one. That's my case. You know, my father, I lost this year. And sometimes that are like that, but it's also a time to celebrate and create new memories, come together as families, you know, whatever that is for you, whether it's a spouse, significant other, siblings, aunties, uncles, grandparents, close friends that you serve with or in your community. We just encourage you to make that time, take that time to reflect, be grateful for what's before you in this great country called America. And serving, and we're just, so many great things that we want for you. And the holidays are a great time to reflect on that, Chief.
Yes, sir. So many things to be grateful for. And as the holidays fast approach, we are so grateful for each and every one of you. And as General Pennington mentioned, your families. There is no way that we can do what we do in answering our nation's call without their support. Year 2020 has definitely been interesting. I've lost a couple family members myself. But we continue to be there for each other, the resilient teammates that we are, and our airmen are definitely resilient in having the best attitudes as they continue to make things happen for their organizations.
Yeah, fantastic. So as we wrap up here, I will just share with you, as the Chief did, as we've gotten out and visited organizations and watched you in your organizations and in your environments, it's absolutely inspiring how amazing you are at what you do. You know, we are so humbled and so grateful for the talent that we have. So team, as you roll into this holiday season, hey, take the time to build those memories, take some downtime where you can, enjoy that, and know that our call to defend this nation doesn't end. We can rest and lay down our shield for a little while, but we need to be ready to answer our nation's call like you always do. Right, Chief?
Yes, sir. We want them to continue to stay strong, stay positive, and most importantly, stay safe, right, sir?
Absolutely. All right, let's wrap up like we always do, Chief.
Go forth and conquer.